The kid who made the video must be an iPad kid. Yeah, I bet he didn't pass biology either.